Monitoring your applications and the underlying infrastructure is vital to ensuring application uptime. To get an even better view, you can take that a step further and look at the components that make up the application delivery and monitor the entire stack as a service. This is often referred to as a business service view because it lets you step back and see what really matters to the business. What your business is really concerned about is whether or not your email arrives quickly. So what does it mean to monitor a business service?
First and foremost, it is important to include all relevant components that touch your service, including hardware, applications, network connections, services, and web transaction monitors. Everything that you need to ensure optimal service delivery. In order to see how your entire service is performing 24/7, you'll need to monitor, alert, and report on the service as a unit. For example, say you get a call that a particular business service is down. How will you know if a particular server is the issue if you don't understand the relationship between the Exchange server and domain controller? Are you flooded with event storms? With most other monitoring solutions, it's common to receive an overwhelming amount of information, which makes identifying the root cause of the problem like finding a needle in a haystack. You can group resources by department, domain, or geography. Grouping resources as a service has the added benefit of allowing you to create chain dependencies that will prevent multiple alerts for the same issue. For instance, if your physical server goes down, you won't be alerted that the virtual machines and all the upstream apps are down too. Try this feature in your own environment by downloading a free, fully functional 30-day trial of the server and application monitor. You can be up and running with SAM in less than an hour, and this feature, like the product itself, is very simple and intuitive to use.